Grove Tower, we started with our design build team.
We started the project by estimating it, doing basic takeoffs and counts.
The GC we work with has a Bluebeam studio set up. As a project manager within my team, I know that we got our design out faster. We got our field to weigh in on all our design reviews using sessions, whereas usually we would call a design review meeting.
The engineer who was actually designing the system and then the drafter would follow maybe a floor behind, draft what was designed, which was awesome for efficiency, and they were able to, you know, draft it in half the time.
We utilize tool sets and profiles and layers a lot within our engineering.
On the reconstruction side, it really allowed us to make changes on the fly a lot easier.
Michaela was able to use these sessions as a design review tool that would coordinate drafting and designing at the same time.
So that would save us and them days.
So I'm with the architect, the electrician, the owner, and the GC typically on a weekly basis. And it's been really great with the 3D modeling aspect of it and the 3D coordination. We're able to catch things quicker as well that you wouldn't have caught to the field.
The session was awesome for that because we could all throw our markups on there, we could all sign off on it, and you can see how it progressed as different people reviewed.
And then in terms of construction, I cut down on all my RFIs or document control, you know, kind of your basic paperwork.
By using a dashboard with hyperlinks and forms, it was an awesome place to make sure that everyone in CCI was on the same page. We were able to share all of the drawings, submittals, O&Ms, install manuals, really everything that applied to the fields through the studio. This project is owned by St. John Properties, and it's been an awesome project to build a relationship with them.
We use Bluebeam. We use that for all of our documents, interface, planning, strategizing in the early design phase, working with the architect, working with other engineers, putting the documents together, finalizing the design. We have sessions within Bluebeam that help us coordinate with the other disciplines. It keeps everybody up to date and the information is out there.
And then lastly, with our turnover process, our O&Ms are a lot faster. We included items of photos and contacts.
So that studio was the landing place for basically everyone from engineering through turnover. And then finally, that same studio will be used for servicing later on down the road.
They can really do it all for us, and they make it simple with the design build process. So they're well versed in the market and the building and how to get us as the owner the best bang for the buck.